Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Europa Universalis IV with Imperium Universalis as Rome. So, let's continue with our game and with our war against Napolis. And it's time to deal with Syracusae. Are we gonna be attacking in mountains? Kinda sucks. But also, nothing we can do about that. We must fight. Oh, and we won! Those guys are retreating. Will we sack them? No. We won't destroy them. Okay, 12,000 of you go to Syracusae. 7,000 of you can siege Naxos. I'm not gonna be splitting armies. Oh, Pompey entered coalition against us. That kinda sucks, since I wanted to attack them next. Oh, we don't need to build spine against those guys anymore. Let's build spine against Syracusae. And one guy will be improving coalitions with outraged countries. So allies, I'm sending Syracuse's army to you, so deal with them. I'm gonna be dealing with their land. -42%, that's kinda unfortunate. Each siege phase takes 37 days. Local defensiveness +25%. Roman siege ability -2%. Roman spinework in Syracuse -0.4%. Sack of Naxos. Yeah, let's pillage everything. Let's post game. First, let's pillage everything. Let's get slaves. No one cares about Syracusae. And skilled engineers. There is a skilled young engineer who lives in Rome. His inventions and machinery helped many people. He built catapults and other siege weapons for the army and water irrigation machines for the farmers. We could pay him to join us, or maybe he could help us in another way. Let him build a garrison. Oh, border garrison in Hatria, I like that. Or we can get kill free guy who's gonna be 50% cheaper. Siege ability +20%. For defense +20%, I like him. But little free guy, how expensive he's gonna be? Like, we don't have any free guy. Plus free guy, we have +2. 4 rackets. +3 means We're gonna probably be paying 4 ducats for him. In that case, let him build garrison. New idea. Land leader fire +2. Oh, I like that. I don't think we need military attack 5 that much. Is 6 good for something? Oh, long live new Rex Romel. New Rex Romea. Yep, Marcus of Rome. And we have new heir, Numerius. New decision, coronation of Marcus. Speaking of splendor, do we need splendor? Well, we need splendor for anything useful. Oh yeah. In that case, let's not do coronation. We have a lot of legitimacy, we have a lot of prestige. Coronation is not important right now. Now, sack of Catane. Let's plunder everything. Also guys, get here to Naxos. If anything, we should definitely defend this area here. Oh, and we need a leader here. Air, are you good? We are 41. 424. You know, I will wait until March. We'll see then what trade he's gonna get. Like, 44 is not great. Trade efficiency +10%. I like him. But do I like him that much that I would be willing to pay 100 military points? Answer is no. Now I still didn't decide, haven't decided. Do I want military attack 5? Or land leader fire +2? For defense +15% and finisher army drill gain modifier +20%. I like that. We don't need Rex. Oh, what? Overthrow the monarchy. The people are unhappy with the reign of Rex Romeo Marcus. His misbehavior. His misbehavior. and disrespectful way to rule to have to end. Chernobyl demand more rights and more democratic form of government. We don't need Rex Romana. You can lose 170, we're gonna be a republic. There's gonna be 17 noble regiments rise up in Rome. I don't think I want that yet. Oh, there are gonna be there will be rebels. And you're gonna lose stability anyway. And you cannot fight those rebels yet. So democratic rebels, you want democracy. You and noble rebels, I guess you want kingdom again. Possible mercenary sent to send away minus 20%. National focus cooldown minus 1. Local unrest minus 1 for non-accepted cultures. Diplomatic relations plus 1, I like that. Maximum government organization plus 15. Possible citizens units plus 10%. National unrest minus 1. You know what? I think we don't need Rex Romae. Maybe for revolt. We should also boost our stability, not gonna happen. So we have two few seats are in Senate. Rome, can we make you into Senate? Or you already have Rome. Giving Ascolum seat will let them vote on issues in Senate and have the following effects on the province. Local production efficiency plus 10%. Local tax modifier plus 10%, local manpower modifier plus 10%. Possible not citizen units plus 0.35 and local sellers modifier. So I guess we need the best provinces to be in to have Senate. Population. So provinces with the best population. Tibur and Truentum. Tibur's here. 336. You know what? Yeah, let's make Tibur into Senate. And the other one was Truentum. You're gonna be seated in Senate. Now we need. There is no debate. Plus one unrest. So what can we do? Okay. Nothing we can do. And there's election. Who's our current ruler? Consul Marcus of Rome. It is time for us to choose a new consul. Who should be the new ruler in our state, I guess? We can keep Marcus. He'll gain one stability, I like that. But we're gonna lose 15 Republican tradition. That's kinda unfortunate. Military man. Right now, whoa, 236, I like him a lot more than Marcus. Okay, Tiberius Gavius Adranos, welcome, new consul. And also, what was that about new election? May 4th, 238, so every year, you're gonna have election every year. Well, I know that it was thinking Rome to have election every year. But it kinda sucks. Allies, what are you doing? We have rebels. Go deal with them. There are some enemies trying to unseach Neapolis. Sabini, you are still unhappy and you are not doing anything. But finally we can placate local ruler again. But let's do it when we're gonna be out of this war. Syracuse, any chance we can make you to leave? No. Oh, we can make Sibarius to leave. Most probably. You return from... You don't need to improve relations with rivals. Sibarius, you are unhappy. Oh, you are here. You would leave. You will give him money and war reparations. And we can force a religion on you. Let's do it! I don't think you're gonna survive for long with your new religion in Greece. Consul Tiberius Gaius Adranus is bubbling with food. Diplomatic reputation minus 1. That sucks. Oh no, it's you! Sybaris, you are gone. You are out of this war. Oh, I thought Sybaris was here. That's Eretria is here. I don't think we will do anything with Eretria. Yeah, we still need that Senate debate. Lex Agraria? Goods for us modifier plus 10%. Yearly Republic International plus 2. I like that. Aggressive expansion impact minus 15%. National manpower modifier plus 15. Nope. Ship cost and naval morale for navies will go up and down. National unrest minus 3. Let's increase our year Republican tradition. 0% chance it will pass. Give political office, we're gonna lose 3 Republican tradition. Bribe him with money. We have money, so we can bribe. Give him more local power, nope. And let's give Rome political office. It passed, awesome. Someone is unhappy. Plebeians want control of province. Plebeians. I'm gonna give you province. Remove local autonomy for naval limit, local sailors, local manpower, and local force limit. Local manpower modifier plus 10%. Land force limit land force limit plus 1. Possible citizen units plus 0.5. Manpower 1700, Seros 13. Let's give them land here since autonomy is here. Autonomy here is like around 50%. $1200 manpower, 1800. Okay, Truant Tomb. Let's give this to plebeians. What's this? Looming disaster? Why? Plebeians influence is 10 or greater. What do we need? Plebeians influence is 30 or greater. They want more stuff? Plebeians, what's your influence? 18%. You need 30 for that to stop. Okay, Senegalica is gonna be yours too. Influence is gonna be 25. And Hatria, it's yours. Saster is gone. Influence 45%. Oh, plebeians, influence 45%. Take privileges, you're gonna lose influence. Gain privileges, you will gain influence. Demand manpower. Oh, 19,000 manpower. We don't need to do that yet. Range combat? No. So let's continue with our siege of Syracuse. How much money are you looting every month? A lot. What's this? Oh, this also belongs to Syracuse. Now let's loot Catene. Lumen disaster. Now there is civil war. Oh, we need at least 50 Republican tradition. It kind of sucks. Accept demands. You can also send the Republican tradition and prestige. Not gonna happen. Oh, and they're gonna lose. They will take Rome soon. Syracuse minus 14%. You need to fall. We need you to fall already. Each phase is 36 days. How much do we need for, how much admin point do we need to boost our stability? We We need 241. Why? Leg of Republic Tradition plus 100%. Oh, okay. It's unfortunate. Oh, we are not looting anything anymore. Army, in that case, get to Rome, if you can. When you gonna arrive? At January 15th. Nope, you are not arriving. Get to... Nope, you are blocked. Still. Now, let's take military tech 5. Can we move? No. Plunder of Syracuse, finally! Plunder everything and enslave everyone. Now I'm gonna split. Oh, you don't have leader. Current leader, you're gonna be leading this army. I'm gonna split you in half. And you guys go to Morgentia. Oh, army. You know, you move to Morgentia. You guys move here. Let's loot it, let's siege it and let's loot it. I guess we can make peace with Neapolis now. Noble rebels took Rome, that's unfortunate. You will give me your provinces, great, give you money. Okay, that's too much. Still too much. $270, you will give me your two provinces? Yeah, let's send those amounts. And Neapolis is gone. Guys, you need to get to Rome. When you gonna get there? April 5th and April 6th. Great, get there as soon as possible. Also, just out of curiosity, what's our aggressive expansion? It's a little bit high. Syracuse is no longer a trial for Rome. You can return from Syracuse. We have this looming disaster. Oh, current progress is zero. That is some good news there. Oh, Republican donation is 50. So that's the reason why it stopped. And it's gone. Great. Also, now, let's core Neapolis and Aenaria. And few more months until we will get to Rome. Let's do spine work against Pompeii. And I guess against you, since you are in that coalition against us. Pompeii, you are allied with whom? Camarilla, Scipius, Daunia. You don't know. You return. Ah, let's instead of that improve relations with outrage countries. So no one else will join in that coalition against us. Guys, you are still moving. Great. Because we really need you to get to Rome. 2512. You know what? You move to Rome. You stay here in Neapolis and you can train. You know what? No. Move to Minturnea, there you can train. Oh, you are not siege guy, right? No. In that case, let's switch you. Great. And let's destroy those Roman rebels and let's liberate Rome. Oh, yeah, right, great. Sabini, you are still unhappy. We can... Oh, you have 100 Liberty Desire again. Let's placate local rulers. Liberty Desire is 98. You still don't like me. You still are unhappy that we've force vassalized you and plundered your cities and decreased your autonomy and aggressive expansion and we've declared war on you. New election! Military man. 0 to 5, screw that guy. Are we gonna lose Republican tradition? That will be that civil war. You know what, we need diplomat. So we have diplomatic 5. So yeah, Mamercus Pompeius Lanes, welcome. I must say, this Republican tradition, that Republican government is kind of terrible every year. We are getting elections. Can you change our government? Well, we could leak for if we need what? Which army tech? Union of cities and or republics? I don't think we can do it. And we are losing money. 2 ducats. Why? What's happening there? State maintenance, army maintenance, fleet maintenance. Oh, ships! I totally forgot about you. You guys. Protect trade in Adriatic Sea. And let's build more lightships. And you know what? Let's also build some transports. 10 of them. And when we're gonna have Diplotech 5, we can start building some galleys. And we have money. Let's build more, something which will give us more money. 0.09. We would build shrine in Maruvius. No, let's build small marketplace in Ostia. And also shrine in Maruvium. Soon we won't have enough money. Oh, you don't have leader again? He died? Oh yeah, that was our last general. Our last command, our last ruler. Okay. You gonna be our new general. Mamercus Pompeius Lanas, 6632. I like him. Too bad he won't stay as our leader for long. So we are losing 1.29 ducats. Why? Missionaries, 0.5 ducats. Four maintenance, 1.27. We have 3 fortresses. Army maintenance, 3 ducats. I think we will need to kick one guy out, or maybe two of them. We have too many diplomatic relations. That's okay. Manpower recruit speed. You know what? Numerus Cornelius Caesar, I think I'm gonna kick you out. Right now we are losing 0.46 ducats, that's better. Oh, I guess we will need Rome. When we gonna take Rome, we gonna be getting taxes there, from money from there. It should be enough for us to survive. Also, when we gonna have enough advisor is that? Which one? Armin? No, Diplo. And it's Rome and. And that we've really used. He gave us trade efficiency. Calavius Hirpinius, 40 ducats. So it's gonna take some time before we're gonna get 40 ducats. We really need to take Rome. Guys, take Rome. Etruscan rebels, advanced metallurgy. The times have changed, and so have the ways of metallurgy. Cast iron, Lost Vex casting and blast furnaces were invented and have changed the processing of metals forever. So, where? Origin Chalcis in Greece. I'm not surprised. Well, I'm not surprised it didn't appear in our land. It kinda sucks. So, what do we need for our institution to spread? Has commoner population and metallic trade good, 0.05. Nearby friendly promises advanced metallurgy, borders with nation with advanced metallurgy. Has center of trade and any trade node province has advanced metallurgy. Nope, so only Bovianum is gaining. Oh, the station in Bovianum is huge. 0.9, 0.0. Oh, this guy will get advanced metallurgy quite soon. Siege of Rome is in our hands, or Rome is in our hands again. 0.22. Samium, you are not in our core, so I cannot do edicts, unfortunately. So advanced metallurgy, it's gonna take some time before we will get it. Oh guys, you can train. Let's drill. So our army professionalism is gonna be what, 20%? Oh, seriously? Sabini, those are yours. I'm not gonna be wasting my manpower on your problems. Since you are unhappy with our rule. Slave market of Rome, fascinating. The slave market of Rome has been quite big and popular. Hundreds of slaves are sold and brought there every day. Slaves change slaves with minus 1000, we are getting money. No problem. Aristocrats support the army, we can lose free republican tradition, we will gain military power. We can afford that. Yeah, let's accept the supplies, let's get military power. And next we can get ranged combat. We need 412 military power for ranged combat. Land leader fire plus 2. Oh, I'm saying there is no big difference between fire and shock right now. Like shock is just a little bit better, but it really doesn't matter. Which leader we gonna have? Oh, we have money. Finally, let's hire this trade efficiency guy, Calavius Hirpinius. How much money are we gaining? 1.27 rackets. You could hire another military guy. Someone good. Manpower recovery speed. Reinforce time minus 15. Mercenary cost? No. Mercenary discipline plus 5%? Nope. I don't care about any of those guys. So screw them. New election. 135 360. Okay, 9 diplo points or 9 monarch points, and you are giving us also 9. Let's hire a military man again. Consul. Oh, we need new leader again. Good train. Numerius Calpurnius Nobilior for 8 for free. Oh, he's great. Are you 3 star? No, you are just 2 star, general. Decadence of nobles. Nobles have duties too. Patricians lose 10 loyalty. I'm okay with that. Yeah, they can lose loyalty. I'm okay with that. Yeah, they are not, right now they are disloyal, but next month they're gonna be loyal again. Yep, they are loyal. Great. Sabini, you know that you are not doing anything against those guys, right? I'm not helping you. Like, if they're gonna make your land smaller, you're gonna be loyal then, so I don't care about that. And again, you are disloyal, so I'm not gonna help you, since you are not helping me. Rebel uprising, Etruscan rebels. If those guys will fire, they're gonna fire where? Capua. Guys, stop your training and move to Capua. Friendly troops minus 3.38, active missionary plus 3, separatism plus 15, tolerance plus 1.28, barrel culture plus 2, Rajasunity, 50% slaves to population plus 2, negative stability. Oh yeah, we have negative stability, I totally forgot about that. But then our Republican tradition is not great, so I'm not gonna be increasing stability cost. Because it will be really expensive. How much right now? 238. So it's really expensive. What's happening with our coalition? So there is still coalition against us. Oh, Almas kind of high. Here is kind of high. Which rebels? Nusserian. 30%. Yeah, if they're gonna get to 80%, we will need to do harsh treatment. Oh, 16 upper class here in Neapolis. And also, Neapolis is in Central Mediterranean, so that's gonna be next trading, main trading. Or that is gonna be where we're gonna be collecting trade next time. But we still need more land here in the central Mediterranean trade node. Nuceria Alpha Terna is now considered part of our patrimony. Neapolis, you are small center of trade. We have 16 upper class citizens, 5 commoners and only 2 tribal population. Missionary in Capua, when are you going to be converted? Total missionary strength in this province is 0.4, so it's going to take a long time. 14 more years before. Oh, what's this? Plebeians have low. Oh, yeah, they have low influence. Plebeians! No, this is territory. Plebeians, I'm gonna give you Minturne in that case. Now your influence is 40%. Nice. Succession crisis in Chatus. Pontificates. Appoint court priest. Mission strength plus 0.5. Oh yeah, let's hire that guy. Where are you? Not here. Oh yeah, here. National unrest minus 2. Mission strength plus 0.5. Okay, Servius Flavius Piso, I'm gonna hire you. Let's convert Capua a little bit faster. Now Capua will be converted on February 9th, 248, so it's gonna take 7 years. But still, it's good. Oh, we need more power projections. Rivals, who are our rivals? Oh, we need rival. Carthage? Yeah, let's make Carthage into a rival. Okay, next turn, let's issue embargo against Carthage. Capsus, we have embargo. We've insulted you. Yep. So Carthage, let's insult you soon. Send insult, we can do it on May 23rd, 241. Few more days. New guy, 442, 163. 316. Okay, no. Sextus Cornelius Cicero, I'm gonna take you. And this army needs new leader, so let's make him into leader. And how much depot points do we need for depot deck 5? 601, so You're gonna have enough diplo points at January 242. Oh, 6 months. In 6 months, you're gonna have enough diplo points. Great. But also, right now it's time to finish this episode here. If you enjoy this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.